Over the next few weeks, 3,000 toads will feel the stirrings of spring in this wood near Henley and be drawn by the greatest power of all towards their breeding pond a few hundred yards away. But it's tough being an amorous toad when there's a busy road between you and true love. Until their special tunnel was opened 2 years ago, a third of the amphibians fell victim to traffic. Now, toads aren't very clever animals, and the fact is that many of them didn't realise the tunnel existed. Hence the new fence, which guides them to safety. Buckinghamshire County Council are meeting the £1,000 cost of the project, and local volunteers are installing it. It was designed in Germany.
The animals approaching from this side go underneath, and because the fence is overhanging them, they can't crawl up it. Now, any animal that's on the road, it's coming this way, it can come up this curve here, and it gets to this point here, and will drop down into the bottom. So effectively, it's safe.
Herpetologists, or toad fanciers to you and me, have identified 400 sites in Britain which could benefit from a tunnel and fence system.
Are we going to see an explosion in the toad population as a result of all these measures?
Not an explosion. We're hopefully going to see a steadying in the rate of loss of these animals and their habitats. Of course, ponds and meadows and all these features of our countryside are under threat, and hopefully this will help to redress the balance just a little.
The tunnels are also popular with hedgehogs and snakes, both of whom are partial to toad in the hole by way of a snack. This doesn't worry the experts, though. They say rather cold-bloodedly that one reason for protecting toads is to conserve the natural food chain.